Psalm number 20. For verily I say unto you, Mark 11, 23 and 24.
For verily I say unto you, that whosoever saith to this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things which you say shall come to pass. He shall have whatsoever he say.